doing. If you need info, you know where to go. Go to your library. Hi, my name is Melville Dewey. Nice to meet ya. How you doing? If you need info, you know where to go. Go to your library. Once upon a time in library land, I was looking for information, man. Couldn't find it anywhere. Books scattered everywhere. Books over here, books over there, books everywhere. Man, I swear, so I said, there needs to be organization in the library. Use numbers 1, 2, 3, and name that system after me. Ah, my name is Melville Dewey. Nice to meet ya, how you doing? If you need info, you know where to go. Go to your library. Hi, my name is Melville Dewey. Nice to meet ya, how you doing? If you need info, you know where to go. Go to your library. My Dewey Decimal System classifies information, son. My Dewey Decimal System organizes information, son. My Dewey Decimal System is so very easy to use. My Dewey Decimal System, here is what you got to do.
Say 000
000
Generalities,
like bibliographies.
Say 100
100
philosophy, psychology. Say 200
200
religion,
like the Bible.
Say 300
500
natural sciences,
like astronomy.
Say 600
600
technology,
like engineering.
Say 700
700
artistic stuff,
like photography.
Say 800
800
literature,
like French literature.
Say 900
900
geography, history.
Oh.
No problem, I type it into my computer and kablam! 597.3 sharks.
But Melville, can you tell me where to find info on Italian recipes?
Yeah, I can. No problem, I type it into my computer and kablam! 641.8 Italian recipes.
But Dewey, can you tell me where to find info on the Titanic, please?
Yeah, I can. No problem. I type it into my computer and kablam! 910 Titanic history.
Ah, my name is Melville.